even though at this point, obviously, Kelaganza has still not been captured, Pennsylvania State Police are optimistic at this point because he hasn't gotten that far. He's only about 5 miles, at least the most recent place where he gets from the prison. But also, they believe that that sixth sighting out of the perimeter, yes, he was able to step out of it, but that means that they're putting the pressure on and forcing Cavalcante to move, and that's when police hope he will slip up. Jim?
Gosh, that encounter inside of the home, you can only imagine. Danny Freeman, thanks so much for us.
Still ahead, 55 years after a daring rescue during a firefight in Vietnam, a helicopter pilot is about to receive the nation's highest military.